Nashville's Major League Soccer team has secured one of the top soccer executives in the world to lead the franchise. News Channel 5's Jesse Knutson joins us live. And Jesse, today it was announced that Ian Ayer will join the team after spending time in Liverpool, England.
Yeah, and he actually grew up in Liverpool before taking over as CEO of that team, which is one of the best in the English Premier League. And now he'll be moving from one music city, Liverpool, where the Beatles were formed, to our music city.
Mayor Briley.
Briley, great to meet you.
Ian Ayer.
Nice to meet you too.
When it comes to soccer, there are few executives more sought after than Ian Ayer.
Thank you. Great to see.
Formerly of Liverpool FC, now he'll be leading Nashville's MLS team, helping start it from the ground up.
Major League Soccer's 24th team.
The franchise was awarded to Nashville just 5 months ago, and this announcement tells the soccer world Nashville is ready to compete.
I'm so pleased that our new CEO has tremendous global experience. He has it both in business and importantly also in soccer.
Born and raised in Liverpool, Ayer grew up in a town that has always had a passion for soccer, and he turned that passion into his life.
I can't tell you how excited I am about getting started on this great project and really helping it step forward.
I think this shows the commitment of the ownership group that they went out and got a really top-notch person.
Last year, he was awarded the Premier League's Chief Executive of the Year, and he's ready to bring that success to Nashville.
I think it's a great, vibrant city with a huge entertainment heritage, so what a great place to create a new brand and hopefully take the city by storm.
Ayer hopes to not just bring a winning team to Nashville, but one the city can get behind. During one of his visits, he was able to catch a Predators playoff game.
I saw firsthand how much sports fans in Nashville get behind their team, and also saw firsthand how much love there is for the city, so.
Damn right we accept it.
While there's a long road ahead until the first kickoff, including securing the fairgrounds as a stadium location, Ayer believes with the support of the city, Nashville's MLS team will take the league by storm.
Looking forward to getting my feet on the ground here and starting off.
Now, while I chatted with Ian, I did ask him if he liked country music. He said he did, and he said he loves barbecue, so he should fit in here just fine. Live in Nashville, Jesse Knutson, News Channel 5.